He's won countless awards in his native Britain and around the world, and we're very happy to welcome him back to The X Factor. It's James Blunt.
James Blunt's meteoric rise to fame began in 2005 with the release of his number one breakout hit single, You're Beautiful. He's since sold a phenomenal 17 million albums and 20 million singles worldwide. And with combined YouTube views of over 250 million, James's place in music history is set. Here tonight to perform his brand new single, Bonfire Heart, from his latest album, Moon Landing, please give it up for James Blunt.
Your mouth is a revolver, find bullets in the sky. Your love is like a soldier, loyal till you die. I've been looking at the stars for a long, long time. I've been putting out fires all my life. Everybody wants a flame, they don't wanna get by. Well, today is our turn. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to love like ours. You light the spark in our bonfire. People like us, we don't need that much. Just someone that starts the spark in our bonfire hearts. This world is getting colder, strangers passing by. No one offers you a shoulder, no one looks you in the eye. But I've been looking at you for a long, long time. Just trying to break through, trying to make you mine. Everybody wants a flame, they don't wanna get burned. Well, today is our turn. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to love like ours. You light the spark in our bonfire heart. People like us, we don't need that much. Just someone that starts the spark in our bonfire heart. People like us, we don't need that much. Just someone that starts the spark in our bonfire. Days like these lead to nights like this lead to love like ours. You light the spark in our bonfire. People like us, we don't need that much. Just someone that starts the spark in our bonfire hearts. People like us, we don't need that much. Just someone that starts the spark in our bonfire hearts.
You. Ladies and gentlemen, James Blunt.
Thank you very much, man.
Welcome back. Yes. Oh, mate, it is so good to have you back here. Now, you were discovered when you were in the army, which goes to show that, you know, singers can come from all walks of life. Tell us, what advice would you give to our young hopefuls who are thinking about auditioning for The X Factor in a few weeks' time?
I think anyone coming on X Factor is incredibly brave.
Because, you know what, I did my practice in small bars and small clubs, and the guys doing X Factor come and do it in front of the nation. And for that, I think they deserve incredible credit. They're incredibly courageous people. So, yeah, so I'm not sure I have advice for them. Other than the fact is, I think music's there to be enjoyed, and it's not about the fame, and it's not about the fortune. Success in music really is about the smile on your face and the audience's.
Well, everyone here is smiling tonight. Now, the new track, Bonfire Hearts, is out right now, and you can find it on his brand new album, Moon Landing, and you can pre-order that on iTunes right now. And don't miss James performing again tomorrow morning on Sunrise. Please, for one more time, James Blunt!